human vessel for maximum repair with minimal invasion. All three med beds work with similar technologies. They've just been adapted for three different uses and treatments. Bed number one, the holographic med bed. These beds can perform live scans of the body for diagnosis, as well as treat any illnesses with much greater accuracy in far less time and with far less invasion to the human vessel. These med beds will scan every part of your body for diagnosis and interpretation, including your skin, muscles, bones, organs, glands, neurological, and hormonal efficiency. It can also perform a blood analysis and a DNA analysis, which looks for and is able to correct any hereditary markers for certain illnesses, providing a quick and painless analysis of the entire physical system. Any surgery needed will be done immediately, including appendix, heart surgery, and C-sections. Holographic med beds come equipped with such features as airtight see-through operating shield to reduce germs and claustrophobia, comfortable limb rests, liquid spray anesthetic, laser scalpels, laser mirrors, vital signs sensory and display, diagnostic and analysis identification, and computer-controlled surgical arms. These med beds are built with an advanced but very strictly limited artificial intelligence that needs human connection to work as a precautionary measure that ensures cooperative coexistence. The computer used to operate is very similar to an MRI machine. However, instead of magnetics and radiation, these med beds use plasmatic energy to work with you on a subatomic and vibrational level. Since this is a vibrational universe and you are a vibrational being, this is a very homeopathic approach to healing, which offers multiple benefits with little to no side effects. Well, that beyond shock, amazement, and delight. No more long waiting times. No more endless testing or trying medicines that don't work. Say goodbye to chemotherapy and say goodbye to people dying from stroke and heart disease. Med bed number two, the regeneration bed. These beds will prove especially useful for anyone in need of an organ transplant, organ replacement, missing or severed limbs, and skin grafts for third-degree burns. Using similar technology to the first beds we mentioned, these beds focus on working directly with your DNA templates, using a harmonic resonance field that is still present within your body's cellular memory. As many of you know, your body holds a cellular memory, as is evidenced by your phantom limb syndrome. These beds will be able to change the lives of many, many people, and the applications are endless. And this is just to get you started off with. Your entire healthcare system is about to change and become a health support and rejuvenation system. The final med bed is for age and memory regression. This bed will help people who suffer from traumatic memories, PTSD, and help them to release their mind from the horrific montage of images and their heart from the depths of despair. This bed will also help to return you to a more youthful appearance and feel, tightening skin, returning muscle tone, and improving all senses, especially your sense of sight, sound, and taste.